Today, me learn big lesson about museum etiquette, how to behave. Now me tell you, for instance, you see pretty picture of lady, look like chocolate hair, vanilla dress, almond eyes, cheeks color of oatmeal cookie. And you say, see pretty picture with lady inside, look so delicious, me fit to be tied. Me love to eat it with sugar and cream. But no, 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 me know the rule. Picture exciting, but not for biting.
Don't eat the picture, no, no, no. Don't eat the picture, no, no, no. Don't eat the picture,
no,
when you go to museum.
Oh boy, oh boy, Egyptian mummy. Look like banana with picture on. Oh, it's 3,000 years old? Should be right now. See pretty mummy, ho, 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 ho. It made in Egypt long time ago. Me love to bake it or boil it or steam. But no, 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 me know the rule. Mummy look yummy, but it's not for tummies. Don't eat the mummies. All right, don't eat the mummies. Me heard you, don't eat the mummies. When you go to museum, you put in mouth peas and carrots, cake and cookies and pie.
Cookie!
But picture not cooking, it meant for looking. So if hungry, eat with your eyes. Oh boy, feast for eyes, delicious statue. See pretty statue so smooth and so white, look like ice cream, me long for a bite. Me love to nibble, but me wouldn't dream. Cause no, 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 me know the rule. Statue for viewing, it's not for chewing. Don't eat the statues.